belonged to Catherine. I found it with her things after I thought she was dead, but it was hers.
What will this do?
I can turn the metal to ash. Blow the ashes on her, and it'll incapacitate her for a minute or two. Long enough for you to get the stone and get out.